Damn, that killed him? Holy shit. Says that guy's alive. Camera? There we go.
Don't go! Nothing but death in there!
That's terrifying. How you guys doing? Are you liking this or not so much? I'm just curious. What? No. Why can't I look back? So wait, does that get back on the ground?
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
I think I got wrecked. That's one way to go. Thank you. Alright, I jumped a little bit there. There was a guy back there.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach with life.
That wasn't a friend. That was a friend of the friend, I guess. They're shooting at it. Oh. I was gonna say that'd be hot as fuck. You gotta aim at the base of the flame. That's kind of fucking brutal. They smell blood.
Oh.
That's rude.
No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Die, you little bitch!
Messing these up. Keep moving the wrong ways. So hard to tell sometimes. Oh God. Jesus. I know Aiden has to do this, but you know, I don't know why I tried.
Stay close, okay?
Oh. turtle. Oh, fireworks. Okay. We're all fucking frozen.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Got it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty tired of fireworks at this fucking point. Maybe this guy? He's gonna come to life. Epic jump.
Come on! Aiden, I need you now! Open the demon! Come on! Open the demon!
They do sound like clickers. Hey, liking his scribble. I don't know, I like this one pretty good. But I like sci-fi. Paranormal bullshit.
There's something going on. The energy level in the condenser is still rising.
It doesn't have this one jumps around a lot.
We've got to shut it down. Now!
It's like Pulp Fiction.
I can't!
I noticed in this version on Steam, I guess they added a remix mode where you play it in chronological order. And I'm kind of wondering how that would turn out.
The other side. Console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
I sometimes can't tell which way they want me to go. That's a big one. Oh, hell no. Just intense, dude.
Oh,
one-man wrecking crew. Oh shit. Holy fuck. We did it, Aiden. We did it.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
I wonder if she's thinking he got sucked into the portal. There he is.
I thought I'd lost you.
See, right? Doesn't this feel just like Stranger Things, dude? Just like slightly, like very minor differences. I should say Stranger Things feels like this.
Jody. My fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
And guess what they do? They want to open a fucking passage. Goddamn government.
Wait, only 80% of people shut down the condenser? How do you even what? And you cannot kill the possessed scientist?
Oh, I hate the homeless part.